Hi, I'm Mr. Jones, and I'm the bassoon teacher here at Bury Music Service. Now we're going to look at how to correctly hold our bassoon. The first thing is you want to have your bottom joint connecting to your hip. You want to have your right hand over the bottom joint with your left hand underneath the two wing joints supporting. Once you're comfortable with holding, put your reed on the end of the crook and you're ready to play.